Yeah, that works. I don't know. I doubt if I know. Okay, let's see if streams will. Oh, okay, it's working. That's good. What about the control? Oh yeah, they seem to be fine. Well, not stuffing up this time around. Good, good, good. Very nice. Alright, so we're back, and where were we before? Oh yeah, right, in the process to making decisions here. I know you can get like multiple different endings, and I only found out one of them. The other that happened, say, experience before, so I'm hoping to have the chance to experience them this time around. Also, to figure out more weapons. Oh, is that the mission he was... Oh, okay. Well, let's go to this one because you kinda have to do this one anyway. So yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
Long time no see, tourist.
Tour guy.
Got a job for you. The PCA show of force has finally started to affect my own business. The spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys.
That's a really big crater if you're looking at it.
Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again.
Yeah. Just me.
Let's say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch.
Hopefully I can...
That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles.
Like, save all three missiles this time around.
We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
Because most I was able... most that I have saved before was like two of them? Yeah. Then again, I'm using some different...
Let's head over.
Different met before. Hopefully this time will be gonna be. Hopefully this time things will be okay. Jesus, I can't even talk properly. Maybe I need more coffee. I don't want to drink more coffee. Alright, let's go. Can I move? Thank you.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
Trying.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose
they're deeper. How's that? Good?
Oh, damn it, you're still alive!
Oh crap, I was missing this out. Oh well. Oh, I managed to save two cannon this time. That's pretty good.
Commencing missile launch sequence.
Can I have more weapon platform?
Oh yeah, you haven't met. Chatty's our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept Raven.
That's what I like to see, Taurus. I almost pity the poor fools.
I Get back here. Doing well so far. Ah, damn, missed him.
Third wave coming from the bridge. These machines look different.
Toy Box Max. One of our spicier products. Take them out first.
I was like, what happened? At 50%. I already shot it.
Jenny's almost ready. Don't fail us now, tourist.
They're coming from three directions at once.
We got more toy box mechs. Don't let any through.
I can't get the mission at 50%.
Who is shooting that thing? Stop it. So I lost one defense platform. There's still one left. Let me up there.
Batter up, tourist. You brought up a warship before, right?
You see a warship destroyed.
That's the stuff. Thanks for the pre-show, tourist.
Missile launch sequence complete, chief.
Oh, managed to save all three of them. That feels good. I didn't believe I ever. Yeah, I haven't done.
Enjoy, scumbags.
Haven't been able to save all three missiles before. That's cool. Where? Alright, let's see the firework. Oh, wow.
Looks like I was a little off. Well, close enough is good enough for me.
Wait. They really are like fireworks.
Yeah. Beautiful firework. Kabooms. Okay, bonus pay. $160,000. Base pay. Repairs non necessary. Huh. Still spend a lot of ammo though. That was really good. I'm happy with that result.
Chatty Stick, RAD. Thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger. That's all I had to say. Later.
Alright. So noisy today. It's like Sunday and people still like on that road. Yeah, because it's like near Main Street. Well, it's busy because people go up to like the national park. So anywho, we done that mission and our machine shouldn't be performing fine the way I personally prefer, so that's really really good. Now come to the bit where I have decide on have to decide on which branch we're gonna take. I always take this one because I like fighting that thing, the cataphract. Yeah. If you watch the story trailer, you will see. I think 217 was died to this. Well, he 217 managed to destroy this thing and die at the cannon because he decided to use it. I think is assault armor, self destruct sequences or some such. Yeah, but yeah, that cinema trailer was really really cool. Really enjoyable, but at this time around, I think I'm gonna do this one, see if I can figure out, find out different, say, outcome of the story. But, just for funsie, let's replay a mission, and, I wanna try to kill the thing again. Because it's a good fight. It's a hard one, too. But, yeah, let's do it.
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
Yeah. Triumphant victor.
Main system activating combat mode.
I think I'm gonna die a couple of times in this one.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, cataphract.
My new one. Damn. Cause last time I was using the bunker thing.
Oh!
Ah! I knew he's gonna do that. Oh.
Two repair kits remaining.
Damn. Come on, come on, come on, come on, get that. Oh. Oh, that was close. Well, we are pretend to be Raven this time, so... God, just go away, would you? damn. Maybe I should use pile bunker again.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, cataphract.
Cataphract incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire.
Priority target for it.
That leak of yours started all. Did you really think we'd let you walk? You've made Rubicon Corporation's plate.
That was lucky. Oh my lord, damn you! Well, apparently... Get that. Ah. Well, that's no S this time, though. Over. Yeah, definitely no S. Has been destroyed. Maybe an A. I ran out of energy. That's a really powerful machine, really. Missile, two Gatling gun, and then a shotgun turret. So, pretty powerful overall. Still, it's always exciting to fight that guy. I must be getting like, I don't know, forgot how to fight him. I'm still suck at this. The energy management is really important, and I always just end up running out. Juice. Alright, let's do this one instead of this one, because I always do this one, but I want to try this one instead. The war, well, okay, PCA reinforcement squad, let's do that.
621, we've also got a corporate job. Check the briefing.
Attention, yeah. Gun 13 Raven. This military operation is approved by Balaam HQ. Liberation Front took action regarding the Archivist controlled wall. Ultimately, both parties were suppressed by the Planetary Closure Administration.
Really? Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah. Their loss is our gain.
There won't be a better opportunity for Balaam to steal the show. We want you to enter the combat zone and eliminate the enforcement squads deployed by the PCA.
What is that massive structure thing?
Their forces include a new type of craft, the HC. That's why we've chosen you.
That thing looks powerful.
Balaam's counting on you, Gun 13. Happy hunting.
Sure do. I mean, will do. It's going to be fun. Yeah, let's do that. See how this turns
Seems
out.
Seems Balaam can't let go of their failure to climb the wall. That's fine. We'll make it work for us.
Excuse me. Okie dokie. Yeah, because I didn't help out with, yeah.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Oh.
Commence mission.
What is that
thing? All PCA forces occupying the wall.
Is that some kind of cannon? This is the route that Rusty took. Alright, let's go.
Code 1-5, solo AC. Independent Merc, terminate.
Oh, we run out of the energy.
It'd be reckless to rush in.
Code 31A, sustaining damage.
Requesting backup. Code 78.
You piggyback on SG's Melius link. Not the most secure of lines.
Mm-hmm.
There?
Target for termination sighted. Engage.
Oh, hello. They're gonna die just the same. Missile landed anyway. Well, since I didn't do the quest where play as Rusty to come down here, can I? Oh, I wanna go explore the canyon down below, Can I go down there? No, you kidding me? The game won't let me. Fine. Probably shouldn't have used that assault armor earlier, but whatever. I might not need it, but I used it anyway, so that's fine. Is there anything interesting down here? Like I said, I haven't played this mission before, so for me it's like exploring and treasure hunting. Try to see if I can find any, say, data log. No. Ooh, what's over there? Yeah. All right. That looked like one of those. Oh man, yeah. One of those drone things keep attacking with a whip and shield. Image and data. STV sketches one. A sketch by STV. Masked battlefield artist. Say by son of to be one of the last artists to dedicate his career to the art of hand-drawn portraits. His works command a high value among collected in the known. See, it looked like he's been. I've seen something. Okay. Cool. So, anything down here? No. Well, I'm pretty sure that's all the thing that we can hope to discover, right? But, oh yeah, that's the edge. Can I climb onto that thing there? Is that even possible? Nothing here. What about here?
Oh, no.
Oh well, doesn't look like it. That's a shame. Well, let's go this way. No! Because the control I use, sometimes I press the wrong button. That was a ambush.
All units, external comms have been compromised. Respond with available forces. We need time to activate the HC.
Oh, I thought you guys were a lot tougher than that. I was like over jealous with ammo.
Yeah.
Nothing interesting up there. Nothing interesting there. Let's go this way. Oh, okay. There's not. Shouldn't be anything interesting up there.
Code 5, solo AC. Engaging.
Code 2-3, attending C.
Cover the warrant officer's HC.
That HC must be our independent merc. Moving to terminate.
Oh, God. Damn.
Violate the law, you'll pay the price.
One repair kit.
Oh damn, I forgot how to kick. I mean, I don't usually use kit before. Oh damn, I got stuck. I use all our supply though. Really? What about in there? Can I go in there? No, I can't. Oh well. That was disappointing. I was hoping to find more stuff. Do I get data log? Doesn't look like it.
You again. I'm a busy man, far too busy for the likes of you.
Rude.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect.
Yeah.
Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.
Pedigree? Like, I guess different level of augmentation. Assigned with a different sort of status, perhaps?
One new message.
What about a Gen 1?
Gun 13 Raven! That was a beautiful massacre at the wall. You're a survivor, no doubt. Let me give you some advice. Don't settle for being an independent. Join the Red Guns. Have a career. Climb the ranks. Keep that unlucky number, and eventually the curse will get you to. That's all. Don't forget what I said about putting you to work.
I do like that guy. He always had this very upbeat and like drill sergeant or like commanding officer feel to it. Alright, so what particular one? I still haven't got a data. I haven't got a data log from this thing. I don't know where to look for them. No. Oh, I missed it, didn't I? I thought I found it though. Oh well, let's do this again and see if I can find it.
Seems Balaam can't let go of their failure to climb the wall. That's fine. We'll make it work for us.
We can skip that now. It's already here before. I mean, heard it before. We have heard it before. Ooh, la, 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 la. I pretty much scoured the entire place. Where would it be? Unless it's like back here. I mean, I was very thorough. Oh, maybe not thorough enough because... Oh, here we go. That's the edge of it. Alright. Let's see. I haven't been here before. Maybe here? That's a different way. Oh, damn. Damn you! What are you? Damn, I'm gonna die. You're Walter's hound. Why hide behind another's call sign? Your father can see it all. He sees you. He sees who you are. Father, guide me. Please.
AC Candlewick has gone silent.
Looks like you dealt with him. Back to work, 621.
So what do you have? You had 2 missile launcher, 2 machine cannon by the looks of it. Yeah, grenade launchers. Oh, okay. I didn't expect that guy to be there. I was more or less looking for like a log. Just lying around somewhere. Way back, please? Oh, this way. What are you doing out here, anyway? I have to use a repair kit, so that's not gonna be pretty. Do I wanna face these guys, or do I just go straight for the Jackalo? I just go around these, go around them.
Code 1-5, solo AC.
Independent Merc, moving to terminate.
They've got the number 621. It's gonna be reckless to rush in.
Code 31A, sustaining damage.
Requesting backup, code 78.
SG's Melius Link. Most secure of lines. There. I've made sure they can't call home for help. The rest is up to you.
Well, that wasn't too bad. Alright, let's go to deal with those two.
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engage.
AP at 50%.
Oh, okay, that was alright.
This area's all clear. Keep moving, 621. We're getting readings from inside the wall.
Okay, so now I had to be careful now. I wanna save the last 2 repair kit for the final boss.
Compromised. Bond with available forces. Need time to activate the HC.
Can I get up to you?
Let me through!
No. Won't let you. That's funny. Alright, let's go.
Code 5, solo AC.
Code 2-3, attending C.
Cover the warrant officer, AC.
That AC must be our independent smirk.
Oh, damn. Damn you! Oh, wow, bullshit. Are you...
Store the link with the system ASAP.
Bullshit, you had to do a whole thing again. There's no checkpoint. I'm gonna have to fight that guy again.
Activating combat mode.
You know, I just keep those little ones. Forget about them. And we're gonna go this way. You joking?
Father wants to get to me. Father, guide me. Faith.
AC Candlewing has gone silent.
Looks like you dealt with him. Back to work, 621.
Not happy about that. Lawnmower. Except we're lowering down trees.
Code 1-5. Solo AC.
An independent perk.
I only have one repair kit left. Oh god. Oh, I can't run back either. Oh, that sucks.
6D. That HC must be our independent Merc. Moving to Terminate.
Oh god.
Target terminated. Comp team, come in. Restore the link with the system ASAP.
I made a mistake. That looks pretty cool though. I wonder if we can get that machine thing. Okay. I made a couple mistakes when I was making that fight. That one over there. Try to charge away his cannon, like, it's not stunned so he can use his cannons on you. Leo. Too bad. Still, you're not using them, what is a repair kit though.
Looks like you dealt with him. Back to work, 621.
I was really hoping that the stone noodle would hit more. I don't know, sometimes he misses a lot. Come down to the pilots, really, so. Jesus. Of course. Ah! Just go away, would you? As I like.
Code 15, target has reached the facility. Where's our control? All units, external comms have been compromised. Respond with available forces. We need time to activate the HC.
I think the fact I'm trying to get the data log made me try to be extra careful, but also that's when you're making like a lot of mistakes because you're too. Get real. Let me heal! I think this is getting lagged sometimes.
That comms interference must have been your work too, interloper. Of course, this works, you're all the same. Violate the law, you'll pay the price.
Damn, move!
Target terminated.
Fuck.
Comm team, come in. Restore the link.
Oh. Oh my god, this is gonna start to annoy me. Focus, focus!
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engage.
This area's all clear. That's better. Smart detection. Okay. Some kind of automatic message. Automated message. I mean, we should be okay this time around because we have a lot more say
compromised. Respond with available forces. We need time to activate the HC.
Sector's HC.
That HC must be our independent Merc. Moving to terminate.
That's the new HC. Stay sharp, 621.
50% AP at 30%.
That comet of hers must have been your work too, Interloper. Constant work, you're all the same. Violate the law, you'll pay the price.
Yes! You prick.
Enemy system silent. Good to see enforcement craft destroyed.
Nothing left in the vicinity. Looks like you cleaned up. We're done here. Head back to base 621.
I feel like when you try to do the replay, they always seem to be so much more, so much harder. Then again, it wasn't my own fault. Oh. That's interesting. Oh, I still have like so many more to go. What's that? Okay. Oh, it's getting warm. Give me one teeny tiny second. Okay, so that's another data lockdown. Now I just have to figure out where the rest of it is. And since we choose that mission, now we have to attack the safe spaceport. Yeah, that should be fine. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do it.
Hey there, buddy. Got a request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan.
This is V2
Snail. I shall brief you on the operation.
Dog hype.
You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on two planetary closure administration bases. One is the Harlov communications base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time, you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport.
Apparently,
solid
PCA.
Plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
Apparently, PCA is run by the, what's that? The AI. So that's interesting to know.
If this mission succeeds, the corporations will deal the PCA a major blow. Ignore V2's snotty attitude. Just focus on your own work.
Snotty attitude. Dude's not very nice.
Main system activating combat.
Okay, let's go.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships.
Yeah, okay.
Code 15, intruder detected.
Sharing to all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
Did I show that guy?
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Yeah?
Care of their external comms for now. Keep moving.
Code 5, target confirmed.
Moving to intercept.
With what? You and what army? I really like Rusty.
Don't expect the comms blackout to hold for long.
Oh crap, I lost half my health already. Guess I was a bit careless. Stop shooting me. Don't like it, don't want it. Kidding me. If I remember correctly, you kinda want to dodge that. That wasn't too bad. Okay.
Target for termination site.
Here come those two annoyance. I would love to have that energy blade he got. It looks cool.
Looks like we've got high-ranking PCA officers.
Hey, buddy. Rusty's here.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I've got your back, buddy. Hope you've got mine.
Oh well. If you want to live, yeah, definitely. Let's go.
Send me what you've got on the target.
Relaying system response. Corporate agency, main four running. Independent mercenary radio. Data on the mercenary is being checked for discrepancy.
Strange that, fellows.
This means report.
Heading report.
Where's the other one?
Code 78. Threat level.
Code
7
received. System processing.
Nice work, buddy. Roger on my side.
Code 31A. System.
Oi! Can I say you can frickin' dodge? Pinter move. That looks good. Me and Rusty. Rusty and I. No, don't use that. We'll make a good team, Rusty. Real cool. Real cool.
I'm picking up something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there.
I know. Doomsday is here.
It's underground.
Hello. I wonder if I can actually hit it in here.
What?
While I'm
what
here.
Is that thing?
Some kind of giant space worm.
Is that another PCA weapon?
Oh my god. Almost piloted my mission straight into it. Oh, can I shoot it? Oh, god damn it. Probably not. Let me shoot you. Come on. Just once. Oh well. Weapon.
To protect the convergence.
Protect the convergence.
Looks like the PCA has helped itself to the Institute's relics. 621, rest up at base. I'll come up with a plan to deal with our new friend.
Yeah. Very nice. Huh. I'm hungry.
Here's
that's
the
annoying.
Situation, 621. After the PCA sicked that Institute weapon on us, Archibus and Balaam have moved to cooperate. IA-02, aka Iceworm. It's a sea weapon. An autonomous deterrent created to protect the coral.
Sea weapon.
If
coral
we don't take
weapon.
It out, no one's going to reach the convergence. We'll have a tough fight ahead of us. Everyone's getting involved. allowed to do on Rubicon.
You haven't told us any of that.
All the way here for nothing.
I mean, all you told me is you want to make money with a coral. That's pretty much it. But obviously you have a hidden agenda based on what I found out from the first ending. I mean, the only ending I know.
Two new messages.
Let's see what's up.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
Mm-hmm.
This is V8 Pater. Your performance in the spaceport raid was admirable. V2 and V4 left a message for you. But the arrival of that monster is more pressing matter. Archibus and Balaam have agreed to a ceasefire and are looking to cooperate for the moment. It'll take time to formalize our agreement. For now, I've sent you another request.
Pater. Did I end up kill that guy? I wonder. What do we have? Retrieve data. Yeah, that's what you have to do. And you're fighting Raven in this one. Known as Brute. That's yeah. That's AS mission. Let's go do this one.
I'll cut to the chase. This is about the ice worm. That Institute relic you had a run-in with. The corpse might stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. But that monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it. The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it.
Someone's doing the
so
long.
So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help.
Rail.
You'll be heading to Grid 012. One of the first sectors they built. It's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out. Goes by the name of Honest Brute. His AC, Milktooth, was built by us, so its only flaw is that it's piloted by him.
Milktooth.
When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine. That secret project is what we'll need to bust open the ice worm shield.
It's like they already know what I might encounter, so they already preemptively start building those things.
You ready for this, tourist? No one's gonna miss Brute.
Come on, don't you
and
stop
all
it.
Stand to gain.
Probably had a meal for a bit.
Main system activating combat mode.
All right, tourist. I'll tell you where to go.
Welcome, tourist. It's a delight to enjoy the company of a visitor from so far away.
Take back what you stole from us.
Oh, heavens. You're a friend of Carla's. Splendid. Any friend of Carla's is a friend of mine. Here's to new beginnings. By all means, be my
guest.
Oh,
damn. Wasted. Oh, well.
See what I mean, tourist? We need to go deep down.
Thank you. Okay. We're not going that way, we're going straight this way.
Make sure you keep clear of the laser sensors. We're set to activate the enemy machines.
A new friend from afar, just for me. What joy. Be still my beating heart.
Oh, wow. What did that unguided missile just come in there,
too? I'm waiting for you, friend. Fidgeting anxiously before the big dance. I do hope I'll keep up, but the anticipation is part of the fun.
Oh crap. Oh well. I was thinking to kill that thing again. This is fun. Funny, like when you use a scanner, you can't see it, but now you. Oh, okay, here, go. I thought that was like
all right, tourist.
Container that you can blow up with.
We'll need it to go worm hunting.
This big massive gun. Slow. Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Dude, we're whacked at his mind.
This is Chatty Stick, R.A.D. Thanks for putting down Brute. The Chief's already in the workshop tweaking the rail cannon. And I've never seen her happier to be at work. That is all. Later, tourist.
the fight between Chattistic and Cindered Carla, that one's just so hard. Alright, let's do this. Not really entirely.
Got a job for you, 621.
Looking forward to this one.
We've received a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from our subsidiary Schneider. It concerns the Bertram spaceport, which you and V4 brought under our control. We've received intel that a stranded PCA fleet is planning to retake the base. Your objective is to intercept the PCA and defend the spaceport. We've deployed an MT squad to support you. Use them as you see fit. That concludes the briefing. Good luck.
This is a really odd mission, because by the time you get there, he already managed to destroy all of them. So whose side is he on? Smart detection.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's go.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
It's so noisy. I was so happy when I first see this cutscene. I was like, awesome! Mills is good.
Let's see how far they can fly. On borrowed wings.
Right. Here kind of fun fight. Both of you.
Yes, Raven, I feel it too. This mercenary has potential.
Aww. Heal.
All right. We'll watch this one. See where they go on a raven's wings.
On the raven's wing, as she said. Very fun, very fun.
No new messages.
Still very thrilling though, every time you fight him. It's kind of nice.
You looked into the other Raven, the independent mercenary who attacked you. It turns out that Raven isn't an individual call sign. It's a title. Passed down generations of mercenaries who champion the free will Raven stands for. They choose what to fight for, and take to the skies in flight. If that's what being Raven means, then that's the name I want to keep calling you. Raven.
So, this time around, I didn't do the cataphract mission, so didn't figure out I am an imposter, but it's kind of like, I don't know how to do the right path to get to the different ending. I'm hoping to discover the true ending of the game, but we shall see.
Raven, I have a personal request to ask you. It's about the Angerbret Tunnel, which is to be shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon. There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you. But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you.
I don't know how things are going to turn out this time around, because I didn't really help the PC. I didn't really help the Rubiconian Liberation Front. So hopefully I can discover like
a
better ending.
Walter thinks you've gone on a geological survey. Thank you for doing this for me, Raven.
Well, it's not like I have the choice in the matter. That kit mission you had to do anyway. Rubiconian
main system activating combat mode.
Liberation Front.
Let's get started, Raven.
Ooh.
I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PCA craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later.
What is that? Oh, it's one of those drone thingies.
Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find.
Coral machines.
That's an old Gauss AC. The Rubiconians used to pilot these.
Dalamayans writing to OSB Plenty, she told me this, and I was embedding Rubicon's blessing.
This seems to be a recording of Dalamayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal.
Oh, okay. What's that? Where am I? Supposed to go.
This data seems valuable too. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking, Raven. An older generation of AC.
Yeah, that thing looks weird. Korotai is rising at a abnormal rate. I have time to deploy Ibis. So they want to use Ibis to destroy the coral thing. Resonance. This is just some kind of mutation. Run the calculation. How much time do we have?
According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck.
I wonder which ending is the actual ending that they want you to have. Oh, 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 oh. So annoying when you try to.
Inspecting data. It's a schematic for an SG craft.
Father Del Mayan. That's all of them, pretty much.
Another old research institute, I see.
Second assistance, I do. I have a lot. Has lost his mind. His research has been utterly consumed him. Granted, there may be some logic to C plus sensory augmentation in human subjects, but no ethical scholar would ever dare cross that point of no return. Mankind's driven mad by possibilities. What does coral present if not shared potential?
This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact.
Yeah.
I'm not picking up any more data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of coral, then it was all worth it.
So I guess this is like a warning mission. Dumayan definitely had in contact with the Korra already. That's why he's hearing voices as well, I think. Mutation happened, which allowed the fire Ibis to happen. Hang on. Isn't CCU weapons also called Ibis as well? I wonder what's that all about.
We got ourselves a deal, Handler Walter.
Michigan. So, Archibus met us halfway?
I gave them the heavy warship fleet. In exchange, Balaam's in charge of putting down the beast. They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientists. R.A.D. or whatever. And that hound of yours.
Michigan, don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers.
See? Everybody's doing, making deals under the table.
One new message.
We are gonna die now.
What kept you, 621?
No reason.
You're a famous mercenary now. Time to act like one. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing.
Yeah, it's Ice Swarm thing. Ice Swarm. Okay. I think I'll... Yeah, it should be fine. Concluding chapter. Stun needle launchers. It's good. I really like that thing.
Listen up, 621. This will be a joint operation led by Balaam and Archibus. The briefing's about to start. I want you to attend.
First, some background before we go into detail. The intercorporate ceasefire is now in effect, and we will be carrying out coordinated attacks against the PCA.
PCA.
The targets are the enemy-occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
Moving on, let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the Ice Worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
Launchers.
R.A.D.'s cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon.
Overt
if we divert
rail
the spaceport standby power to the ORC, should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I like him.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
Apparently it's me.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that?
Yeah.
Gun, time for another field trip!
Michigan is so fun. Alright, let's do this.
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this. Now or never, 621.
Alrighty, hold on. Let's go.
It's time, 621. You ready?
combined AC force as per the Bela Markimus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
What's that creep think he is? I ain't here because I want to be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields.
Oh,
first.
Damn.
Gut 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Argimus paid the big bucks for.
Oh, no. Slowly. I need a more good moment to attack it.
This is V4 Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go.
Aw, damn.
Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy.
Come on. Give me a solid moment to do. I'm surprised I survived that.
EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%.
Spaceport that way.
90,
95. I won't miss.
I won't miss.
Secondary shield down.
Loss confirmed. Preparing to fire rail cannon. Energy turbine output at 80%. Output 95%. 100%.
Come on, Rusty. You can't do this.
Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now.
Way ahead of you.
My AC's compromised.
Cool. It's out of control.
Looks like things just took a nasty turn. I'll set the ORC to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation.
What the?
This next shot will be my last.
Oh, crap. Come on, we just, I don't know.
Close.
That is so cool. Maximum output.
All or nothing.
Very pretty.
Shit me. The freelancer really did it.
Wow.
It's finally over. The blast will contaminate the area. Get out of...
There's like radiations everywhere.
Voices lost again. Raven, there's something I have to tell you. The coral, it's my family, my brothers and sisters.
Nani?
I am but a single wave, born from the coral tide.
You lied to me! No.
A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy.
It's good. I missed a couple of time, but whatever. Now what happened?
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war.
Excuse me.
Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission, led by Balaam, that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken, the scales tipped in Archibus's favor, and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited.
I don't know how to change the outcome
and
on this thing.
The conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Because doesn't matter how many times, I mean, this is my third time playthrough, the thing is still the same, as in like the briefing, that particular briefing. So...
Augmented human, C4621. Entering standard mode. One new message.
We are gonna die now.
Doing okay, 621.
Still hearing voices.
I wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work. Getting to where the coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data. Learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watch Point Alpha. Turns out that the ice worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Nice. Very nice.
Raven, there's something you need to know. That friend Walter mentioned.
The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the coral, Raven. He's after something more, and he's using you to do it.
I know.
Here on Rubicon.
He's lying the whole time. Okay, so what's the... Ah, alright, you still have to do this one. So how do you get like a different mission log? So you had to go that one, you had to do this one, and like different alternative mission, which is this one? Oh, it's a different one. I don't know how this works, because I really want to discover the other missions so we can try to get a different ending. That'd be nice, but I don't know how. And I think it's about time for me to say that stop. 2 hours is always a good block. I mean, the truth is, I can only talk to myself for about this long before I lose my mind via break. Yeah, so I think this is a bit okay for now, and then we carry on from in the future, like maybe later today, this afternoon, or tomorrow. Something like that. So yeah, it was just what's fun. I mean, this game is fun. I enjoyed it, so it's nice. And then I shall catch you. Well, I'll be back very soon. I'm hungry. Wanna get something to eat too. So yeah, okay. Bye for now. Bye bye.